So what is up people, welcome back to my channel Dr. Crazy Science. So today in this video I will be teaching you how to turn your smartphone into a CCTV camera. So let's get started. Okay, for this you will be needing two phones. One is going to be the camera and one is going to be the viewer. So all you have to do is go to the Play Store and download an app. Click on the search bar and type Alfred. And download it. I'll also put the link in the description too. Go check that out. So you have to get this app in both the devices. So these are going to be the features of the app. So yeah, do a quick download on both the phones and then let's head on to the next one. So right now I have got it downloaded in both the phones. So open it and then you have to sign in with your Google account. Make sure you sign in both the phones in the same Google account to work, to make sure it works. So go to your Google account and sign in. So once signing in, it will get automatically prompted to the viewer and another one will get automatically prompted to the camera. So this device over here is going to be the camera and the other one is going to be the viewer. So you can see we are having the live feed and there are some features also mentioned like the battery level. And all you have to do is click on the live and it will show as connecting to the camera and it will get connected. So it's gonna have the live stream one. And you can see when I do a sample it shows exactly. So don't worry, this doesn't take that much of data. So you can see whatever I showed in this phone, in the camera phone, shows into the viewer. So you can change it also by switching. Go to the option on the top and set to viewer and then come to the second phone. And then change that to the camera. So once switching, make sure you allow all the thing which it asks and there'll be an on-screen tip guide which is very useful. Make sure you read it out. And it shows all the features too. And we have the camera. So let's go and open the live, the stream from the second phone and it's connected. So let me just do a small test once again. You can see this small plant shows from live to the streamer. You can see the hand wiggling, everything shows perfectly. Okay, let's go and see the features in it. So below you have a setting bar. You can choose whatever the settings you want. And then next to it you have a motion detection option. So when you're on it, when someone moves, it'll automatically get recorded. And then you can view it later. You can turn off it. And the final one is going to be power saving mode. So when you click it, it will enable the power saving mode and the screen will turn off. To turn it back on, all you have to do is just click the screen and you have to slide to unlock. And and you're good to go. And moving on to the camera, I mean the streamer, there are some options also. Okay, you can see that it works, and I'm just gonna keep the phone down. Yep, anyways, no need. Okay, so in the streamer, you'll have some settings, but before that, I'm just gonna show you that it works. Okay, so first you'll have the quality setting, then you're gonna have the microphone option. So you can talk by clicking it, you can talk through the phone, and then you have a video recording. And then when you go to the next page, you can tilt the orientation of the screen. And then you'll have a front-facing camera option, changing the camera. And then you got a flashlight option, so you can turn on the flashlight automatically, and then you can turn it off. Then you have a night vision mode. And also the night vision mode can be set automatically. And then you have a screen alarming system. So I'll just go and switch it once again for your knowledge. Just go and change the viewer and the camera. Just go to the setting on the top left corner and click on the bar, and all you have to do is change. So let me make this viewer, and the other one is gonna be the camera. Click it and change it to camera, so you can choose whichever device easily. And that's all for today. If you have any doubts or any questions regarding this, do mention in the comment section and I'll look into it and help you as soon as possible. Hope you all enjoy this video a lot. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and as always, see you guys in the next one.